The location of the Bibles during both of the events that are being discussed today, you did not personally observe them in any of those locations, correct?
No, because they were concealed under cushions and I was unaware of it.
It was a prank.